SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on 5G on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Before we get started, it's important to note that the options that you see on your cellular or mobile data menu are set by your cellular or mobile carrier. So if you get to the cellular data options menu that we're going to, and you don't see a 5G option, then it's because your carrier doesn't offer 5G. Or it's possible that it's not set up for your device and that you'll need to contact them to change something. So with that being said, to turn on 5G on your iPhone 15, you can open the Settings app. You can then select the Cellular or Mobile Data option in the top section of this menu, and then you can choose Cellular Data Options. Now you just need to choose the Voice and Data option here, and then you can choose 5G Auto or 5G On. Note that 5G Auto uses 5G only when needed for performance while optimizing battery life, whereas 5G On will use 5G whenever it's available. I like to use 5G Auto, so I'm going to select that, and then you can go back to the previous menu, and you can also choose the data mode option here if you would like to customize whether or not your iPhone can use more data on 5G. Note that your iPhone is only going to connect to a 5G network when there's one available, so if you're not in range of a 5G network, then your iPhone will default to whatever the fastest network is that's available.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.